Halo teman-teman, kembali lagi di video aku. Jadi kali ini aku sama teman aku. So here she is.
Yes, my name is Fern, everyone.
Where are you come from?
I'm from Thailand.
Okay, so jadi hari ini kita ada di salah satu spot wisata di Australia, New South Wales. Itu adalah Kayama. So before that, we are actually allowed to going out.
Yeah, now we're allowed to travel and everything is open back up, so yeah.
Australia is dealing like pretty good with the coronavirus, and they allow outside gathering up to 10.
Yeah, and it's like restaurant on Monday will be allowed 50 people
for dining in.
Yeah, which is like pretty much normal.
And this middle school student already like,
schools are back like normal.
Yeah, so. Hopefully Indonesia will get better soon.
Yeah.
And how's in Thailand? Is it like
of course.
Lots of Thailand is doing good.
Yeah, it is doing quite good. It's like 3 people like the entire country.
Oh my god. Indonesia has like 25,000 something right now. Yeah. Hopefully it will get better soon.
It will be fine soon.
Yeah. So we'll show you guys around the Kayama.
Yeah.
Let's follow our journey. Teman-teman, jadi sekedar informasi, kita di Australia sekarang itu sebenarnya kita kayak beda sama Indonesia. Kita nggak wajib untuk wearing a face mask. We not like it is not a must for us to wearing a face mask.
No, I don't want to actually like.
Yeah, and it's kind of like weird if you wear a face mask, like people are staring at us and
like we actually have the
virus. Yeah, like maybe that was they're thinking like we actually have the virus.
Yeah.
Because in Indonesia, it is a must.
Same as in Thailand.
Oh, really?
If you don't do that, then you will get fined.
Yeah, same. Yeah. Like Indonesia, if you like going out without a face mask, the police will give you punishment. Like they'll ask you to push up on the spot, for example.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, I have heard a very funny story about Indonesia.
What was that?
The police dress up as like ghosts.
Oh yeah! Oh my god, that's totally viral. Yeah. Oh my god, you know that? Oh my god.
Everyone, the news in Thailand, and that is so funny.
Oh my god, you know that? Oh
yes.
My god. It's like receh banget sebenarnya. I don't know how to say it in English.
Yeah.
Like random, which is very random. Oh my god, that's so beautiful. Like it's been a while for not going out and seeing beautiful scenery like this. This. Oh, so pretty. There's actually four.
Hi.
So guys, we gonna walk to the rock pool and blowhole.
Yes.
Let's go.
Thank you.
goodness.
If you get famous, don't forget me.
Oh my god, oh my god. It's actually really hard. Oh my god, I will not forget you.
But
it's really hard to start a YouTube channel, you know, like to get viewers and it's really hard. I don't know what I've been dreaming about.
No, everyone starts from zero.
But yeah, that's true.
I wanna have my own.
Like I've been thinking what I'm gonna do when I'm
graduate.
Like I want to have like a real job, but I want to have like something else that I start by my own.
Okay.
Are you still like teaching?
Yeah,
online?
I'm so bad.
No, but you are the past leader, so you must be good. Jadi teman-teman, Fern ini adalah salah satu leader di PASPAS. Kalau teman-teman tonton video aku sebelumnya, pasti tahu PASPAS itu apa.
Here she is.
Yeah. You know what I'm talking about?
No, I'm not PASPAS leader.
Yeah, I'm saying that you are one of the PASPAS leader.
Yes, I am.
So you must be really good.
Oke okay, teman-teman, itu dia tadi seperti yang teman-teman lihat keliling-keliling Kayama. It's pretty good, right?
Yeah, it is.
And it's such a nice
weather. Fantastic day.
So semoga teman-teman suka videonya dan bisa menambah pengetahuan teman-teman tentang Australia. Dan sekali lagi, jadi kita sebenarnya udah diizinin keluar di sini, udah boleh keluar up to gathering di luar, kumpul-kumpul untuk holiday purpose up to 10 people for holiday purpose ya. Jadi yang mending kita tetap social distancing sama orang yang nggak kita kenal. Ya,
yeah. Yeah. Okay, you said. Yeah, we've had such a nice day.
Yeah.
Yeah.
If you like the video, don't forget to
like and
thumbs up,
subscribe,
comment. If you'd like to see her in my video,
yeah,
please let us know. So we'll be making another video for sure.
Yes.
Thank you guys for watching.
Thank you.
See you next time.
Okay, bye.